Criminals. Today, what I'm saying is this. When you're facing a loaded gun,